play more. Yeah.
Can we get a friendly?
Yeah.
Yes, you have to be. I
have 13
toilets.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Ouija time. We can do whatever.
Yeah, that's the Ouija game.
Move into a type.
I may have to go.
Ready for you?
Okay, nice. That's why we're at home. It's like that. It's not as much as people say it is, but it's like that. Oh,
which is a little weird. Be it start and then flash
it. This is like the first thing I've ever done. Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well,
This is we're all there. None of us are. I guess in your case, it's like we throw the list.
Yeah. I need my hair out.
This?
It's a falcon. Heidi.
Oh,
Heidi.
So
you're jogging in the blue. I don't know which one is.
Yeah. And then just Yeah. And also two of those were STs, if you had me there.
Yeah. The game is hard. I never ceased to be humbled by it. Dude, I could play that legacy. I play four whole trick actually.
Jump!
Shit.
Sorry.
It's okay. I appreciate the heads up.
Already spent at least like 50 hours into this game. Like dedicated 50 hours of your life to playing this game.
It kind of feels like when you're. This game feels like competitive speedrunning. Shit.
Yeah, like. Yeah, it's definitely the fast pick.
In that respect, for Street Fighter players, right now, but that's a different skill set.
No, I think this is probably. I'd be interested to run a study of like competitive players and their making a
Street Fighter versus Melee and like maybe this is where they were starting.
They're probably I say that, but like there's some Street Fighter players that just because they're spanning so many object selects, their APM would be really high. But like that's a rogue input, you know what I mean? Like they just memorize the sequence of buttons.
It's a little, it seems to me like Melee's the kind of game you can get super good just by being very technical, but Street Fighter requires you to have very tactics. So that's why I still have respect for Street Fighter players. I would not be as good at that as I am at this, just because I do a few somewhat technical lines. Luigi is playing Dulcet. Luigi is freaking Dulcet. Oh, nice, you made it.
I'm like the competitive tier of Street. Well, I was in the competitive tier of Street Fighter 4, where I could spar with tournament players and not look like a scrub.
Okay.
Like, that's the tier that I was on.
So, I mean, to be honest, I'm one of those like don't see real life people. And so Street Fighter 4 is not good at all. So there is no way.
I played Balrog, and that's why I was as good as I was, because Balrog's game plan is so brutally simple and so straightforward.
You're not Balrog. Are you like a Balrog for life, or like have a certain playstyle you like, or
I used to just be like, oh well, I play whatever, you know. But then I saw PR Balrog play, and he's my favorite Street Fighter player. I saw him play, and I was like, wow, this guy just lets it all hang out, man. And he's like Puerto Rican, which is close enough to American.
Yeah.
Well, I'm rooting for this
Puerto
guy.
Americans are American, so. It's not a state, but they can run for president, they just can't vote.
Whatever, he's my favorite. Yeah. He's my favorite Street Fighter player.
Mine is Filipino champ.
Oh, because he plays also.
Yeah, it's that sort of like super defensive playstyle is the reason. It started out being I like his playstyle, and then I kind of developed it too, and I just like fell asleep. So I don't know which came first, the chicken or the egg, but. Mad respect for player playing too. I don't want to say that.
Sweet guy. Yeah, I mean, I haven't played Street Fighter V at all, and I actually don't plan on it.
I actually have a time, maybe.
At the first, I was really not liking that Nelson's fireball now pops, so you don't have an option to do one that just fires out without using a gauge. But that being the case, I didn't
really.
I know that it's better to work that way, just because it also serves a good deal, but it doesn't give you the kind of range that Nelson's doing.
It's also really interesting to me that, like, even though I think Nintendo put a lot of work into making Smash 4 a more competitive game and, like, you know, much more open to competitive audience. Like, I'd say, what, they maybe coached a third of the Melee players?
I don't know anyone that quit.
Well, like, not quit Melee, but, like, their main game is
admittedly. Masahiro Sakurai, the guy that developed his game dev directly, explicitly stated that he doesn't want to make Melee games because he's too geared towards hardcore players. That's how he put it. Which I can kind of see. I love Melee, but I can see how someone who's new would want to get into it if they think that there's no chance in this.
Yeah, exactly. Like, that's really disheartening. Like, as someone just watching you guys play, like, I know, it doesn't matter how many hours I put in. Like,
do you have, like, a certain character you like in Smash 4?
Like I said, I play super duper casually. It depends on how I play. If I'm, like, actually just playing 1v1, Link or Toon Link, actually.
Oh, yeah, so, Toon Link. Keep your opponent at the edge. Oh, the stitch! No skill in that. That was just.
But, like, I really want Little Mac to be awesome, even though he's not. He's awful. Yeah. And so, if I'm just screwing around, like, Little Mac is my favorite character right now.
You see that? Because Mac is not having good recovery, right?
Yeah, he has no good recovery, and his air. He has one good aerial option, and that's his neutral, and that's like okay. That's like maybe a 6 out of 10. Though, you know?
Right in the gap. I hear you. Unfortunately, I haven't played enough with Little Max to really know that with any amount of certainty, but I can see where that's coming from.
Like, he has so many buttons on the ground that are just insane. Like, his side strong is like, whoa. That move is like 10 out of 10.
I love that he's side strong because, that's sweet. I love that. That's
what?
Awesome. You said side strong, you said smash attack.
Oh, no, not his smash attack. His side strong. His side tilt?
Oh, his tilt. Okay.
I'm sorry, what do you guys call it?
Yeah, no, that's good. I got you, dude. If you don't mind, I'm gonna hang out.
Yeah, absolutely.